So for this DIY job, we're going to replace the shower head with this mullet. And that's what we're going to replace. The first thing is, we're looking here, you can see we want to get this nut off right here. So we're going to use this adjustable wrench. It's a 12-inch wrench, probably a little bit big for this job, but it's okay. You can see that little flat area? That's where you want to get the one on the other side too. You want to get the adjustable wrench right there. So now, we're opening the adjustable wrench and such, it will fit right into this spot right here. And there we go. Perfect. Now, lefty loosey, righty tighty, so we go lefty loosey. Up pretty good. Now I should be able to just take it. Here will attach to that right there at the bottom. And then this end over. So this here will attach to this end right here. The washer's already in place. So those are parts I can put right on there. Then we'll put see now we did a pretty good job cleaning off the old plumber's tape, getting ready to put the new plumber's tape on there, and getting ready for the next installation. Alright, I like to put on this plumber's tape clockwise, so I'm going to start the process here in a minute. Put the camera down for a minute. Alright. I'll get the tape started. The wrapped thread ready to be to put the new end on. I've attached the new end, and now I'm just kind of tightening this up, and we'll finish tightening that up with the adjustable wrench once we get it in place. Right now, we'll get again those flat spots right here and right here. We got the adjustable wrench on that, and just tighten it up a little bit, and then adjust this what we want it to be, like such.
Okay, you can see the new shower head end is on there right now.
After connecting some pipe tape around this, put the head on this cable end, and I have this end here, just free it up, lock it in place, and I'll just put it on that end right there.
pretty good. This one's in pretty snug. It should be all ready. I guess maybe we want to see how water, if the magnet holds it in place, kind of cute. See, got this little thing comes off here like that. Just a magnet. Installed, ready to go.